Little People, Big World. Jackson Roloff's Halloween costume is better than you imagined. Little People, Big World star Jackson Roloff caught the eye of some fans when he smiled on his costume for the pumpkin season. Among all of the grandchildren, Jackson is the child who visits the farm more often. And if Matt Roloff could, he definitely wouldn't let Jackson off his side even for a minute. Jackson and his granddad love working on projects together like building a cabin, and so on. Anyway, let's talk about Jackson's costume. For this pumpkin season, Mama Tori Roloff dressed her son Jackson as a pirate. Jackson wore an eye patch just like a pirate does, with a white shirt and back belt. Jackson had brown boots on his feet, paired up with a red-orangey coat. In a photo, he also carried a hook hand and a cutlass. This adorable little pirate is adored by almost all of the LPBW fans. This month, fans can come to the farm and get a chance to meet family members too. You might be the lucky one too, so are you going to visit the farm? Let us know in the comment section down below. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for daily news and updates on your favorite TV shows. Thank you for joining in.